as you know from the title of this video, I'm giving you a haul of all the Cyber Monday and Black Friday stuff that I got. This video is really late, so I apologize. I ordered things online, so I was just waiting for them to come. Some of them still have not come, but we're just gonna have to deal with it, I guess. Maybe that will be in another video. Okay, first things first, I went to Reynolds and Sons. They're located in Grand Rapids, which is where I'm from, and so I got a couple things from there. First, I got a Reynolds and Sons hoodie. It's just black. It's so big and thick, and it has the Reynolds and Sons logo in the corner. I think this is my new favorite sweatshirt because of how heavy it is and how like thick and warm it is. The next thing I got from Reynolds and Sons was this Reynolds and Sons flat bill. It has the Reynolds and Sons logo on the front, the New Era logo on the side, and then on the back it says 1927. And then on the other side of the hat it says Beer City USA Grand Rapids, which is just funny because I'm not even allowed to drink yet. I also got this hat and a beanie. It's the same thing. It's black with the Reynolds and Sons logo. I wore it the other day because, as I said, I've been waiting to film this video. I don't know where it went. Okay, and the last thing I got from Reynolds and Sons was these shoes. The Anniversary Edition Air Forces. They have the blue swish, the blue insides, and then the gum bottom, which I love shoes with the gum bottom. I think that they look so cool. Next thing is I went to Hollister. I'm not a huge Hollister shopper, but I just wanted to peek in there. I was with Sienna in Rochester and we decided to go in there. I got this Raiders crew neck that's so soft and like oversized. I think it's so cute. The Raiders are, as of right now, my favorite football team. I don't know why, I just have a connection to them. Next up is Forever 21. I've always seemed to like Forever 21. They just always have had the cutest clothes and clothes that I wear a lot, so it's just always a nice place for me to shop. I got this big t-shirt. It says Brooklyn on it. I don't know what the significance of that is, but I just like that it was like the two different layers, if that makes sense. I like when shirts have like the different plaids and it's like color blocking. That's like my favorite type of shirt. This plain cropped like heathered gray shirt. I love heathered gray stuff. I don't know why, I just do. I think it's so cute. And then I needed just a plain shirt. I'm a very neutral colored person and it was just a perfect choice. And it was only $7. Like, come on. And then I got this cute, like, rusty brown shirt. It says, I can do all this through him who gives me strength. Philippians 4, verse 13. I actually didn't know that Forever 21 was, like, a Christian-based store until I've been more recently shopping there. Like, even their bags on the bottom say John 3:16. The next thing I ordered online from Vitality, it's from their Balance collection. My sister told me to get these shorts that she just got because they were on sale, and so I had to get them, and they're so cute. I've been wanting to get some comfy sweat shorts, but I didn't want to pay $40 for them. So when she told me that these were $8, I was like, tell me these aren't the cutest things ever. I'm literally opening these for the first time with you. It says Be the Change on the side. And then there are these gray and white marble. Oh my gosh, they're so cute and soft on the inside. I'm so excited. I really hope they fit. I don't like the way I look in shorts, really, just because my body's so awkward. But if these are cute, then I will definitely be wearing them this summer. And even to bed. They're perfect bedtime shorts. Speaking of bedtime shorts, I ordered some things from Calvin Klein. Maybe you do, maybe you don't. But as a girl, I love to wear boxers and boxer briefs like to bed or just around my house, honestly. So to sleep in, I got a 3-pack of Calvin Klein men's briefs. I got a black, a gray, and a white for only $27. You can hate if you want, but I like them, so that's all that matters. The next thing I got, I ordered some shoes, which I, if you know me, I know I did not need more shoes, but I wanted more shoes, so I got some. Okay. These first ones are a little bit, ooh. All my friends told me that they're ugly. I think they're cute though. I don't know. I feel like you can dress some, actually you can only dress them down. They're the Nike Foam Runners. They look like a block of Swiss cheese. Okay, but just imagine these with like sweatpants and stuff. Like, and they're just black, so they're so easy to match. they could be so cute. My biggest problem is I just tried them on before this video and they're literally too big. Okay, the next thing I got was Yeezy slides. I got them in the bone colored. I already have them in the core color. They're like these tan brown ones. But I just had to get the bone ones because I think they would match with a lot. And they're just cute and they're so comfy. I wear them around the house. I wear them outside. Okay, the last ones that I'm going to show you are definitely my favorite. I've been wanting them for a while, for probably a year. And then recently I was just like, okay, I'm just going to get them. I knew that I would wear them and they'll match with a lot. I got the mushroom Jordan 4 retros. Tell me these aren't so sick. Like, they even have the metallic back. I think they're so cool. I was worried that I would look too masculine in them, if that makes sense. I know they're kind of more of a guy shoe, but some people told me I could pull them off, so if you said that, thanks. I'm gonna try, but I like them a lot, so. So thank you for watching my haul. If you wanna match with me with the Vitality Be The Change shorts, go to Instagram at matching with Maddie, and it should be linked in her Like to Know It. Buy them from there. Mine were only $8 with shipping. That's insane. And we'll see you next time. We're rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.